Another time's gotta have someone.
Hi lovelies, it's me, Simply Sherry, making home and entertaining simple. I thought I'd do a kitchen tour series and I'm gonna put it in different episodes so they won't be too long. Today I'm gonna show you the drawers and how I've organized them. So this is kind of an overview of my kitchen. You can see that it's not too big, but this is the largest kitchen I've ever had. We've been married for 22 and a half years. I've been in 14 different homes. Most of them were apartments. This is our second home, and this is the place I've stayed the longest. They're not very deep or wide, and so I have to be very choosy and intentional about which utensils I'm going to have here. To my left is my kitchen nook. This is where we eat every day. I just love our view. I've always loved that view, the view of the mountains. I also don't have anything on the walls here, just so that it looks more open. And then we also don't have curtains or blinds. So since that's our kitchen table, here is where the utensils are. And then I've broken up these three drawers into serving utensils, prepping utensils, and then cutting utensils or knives. Of course, here in the coffee bar, I have the coffee bar stuff, and this is the stuff for the condiments because all our storage containers are there, and then the lunch stuff is there, like the lunch bags and lunch containers. And then this is the junk drawer, and this is right now Cicely's cabinet. I have my new menu board, magnets that I keep from different travels, and then our grocery list. So that's kind of a little overview of the kitchen. Let's look at this utensil drawer. You can see here that I've also put drawer liner. I mean, that's drawer liners. This is from Target. It's the Room Essentials brand. And you can see here are butter knives and everyday steak knives. Everything in my kitchen is for like daily use. And because I do entertain small dinners and large parties, I do have a separate place for that. I caved in and I had bought these gold utensils also from Target. Dessert forks, dinner forks, teaspoons, tablespoons, and then some butter spreaders. And since we do love to eat soup year round, we have these. So that's the utensil drawer. And then I do clean out the drawers and wash these organizers and wipe down the cabinets at least once every 5 weeks because I do follow the Fly Lady cleaning system. That's something I have changed in my routine. I've been doing that since January. Okay, back here you can see some more utensils. These are for cheese. These are Pampered Chef. Okay, so I keep them back here because when you grab them, you know, they have these covers, so I'm not gonna get cut. And then these are for spaghetti and tongs for salad. Then I have my everyday serving forks, serving spoons. This little one, I've had this seriously for like 14 years. And I love it. It's like perfect for those types of dinners where you need to scoop the food versus something like this where I could use it for rice or different side dishes. Then we have our Pampered Chef ice cream spoon where you hold it. It's supposed to warm up and take out the ice cream. Of course, another scooper. We usually use this for cookie dough and then, of course, ice cream. Our two ladles for rice, bamboo tongs, and then another, I think that's for cheese. Okay. I guess I like cheese around here. Okay, so those are the two drawers. And I have the same organizers, the Room Essentials, and luckily they fit. And then can you see like how my the drawers are not that wide and then they're not that deep. Back here I have a little hammer for lobster or crab. Okay, and then this is Pampered Chef. I love this. I've had this for years. It's like a can opener. Oh, that has to be cleaned up. This is for the apple corer slicer. This is for canned goods. When you drain it, you put it over the canned good and it drains through there, any liquid that you don't want. Here's a lemon squeezer. We use this a lot. Strawberry plucker. My daughter loves that. Here's, I think this is for fruit. Okay. At least that's what I use it for. I've had all the Pampered Chef, seriously, I've had for over a decade. Egg separator, this one, and this little one that kind of hangs on the edge of the bowl there. And then a little funnel. Garlic press. I think it's a nutcracker, right? Back here, I have some lighters. I bought those lighters, I think, I don't know why, nobody smokes around here, but I bought them to light something. And here's also another lighter, keep in the back because we don't use that often, only when we need to barbecue. These are knives in their protective sleeves. These actually work well. I think I got those from Costco. Our pizza cutter, our bread knife, and then the peeler. So you can see everything here is sharp. And then here's our Pampered Chef Santuco knife that also has its own sleeve. The fork and knife that is usually just for the Thanksgiving turkey. These are also Pampered Chef. They are skewers. Here's another drawer. So this is where my Nespresso machine is. Love Nespresso. And then we have three sugar packet holders. This is for brown sugar. This pink one, Sweet and Low, Equal. And then this is Stevia in the raw. So I have choices. When I have guests, I just take this and bring it to the table. This is actually an office organizer. Teaspoons are long spoons for when I either stir hot tea and it's in the taller glass. And then I have the smaller spoons. And then these are from Nespresso for the espresso stuff. And then here are my tea strainers and just a little syrup cup and the tea bag holder there. And then here to the right is the condiments drawer. Those are games for dinner, cupcake cups there. This is for like ketchup. You put the ketchup in there, open it, see it squishes like that. So that squeezes out the ketchup. Here are some little salt packets, some pepper packets, and I think I got these containers from the Dollar Tree. Some jam that you can get at Cost Plus World Market. They also sell it now on Amazon. And then these are just packets that we get from when we eat the once in a while fast food, I know, confession. This is lemon. This is Tabasco, isn't that fun? Ketchup, and then some more sauces, and then soy sauce, okay? And then over here is the junk drawer. Stapler back there. Here's also a room essentials organizer. Have some old iPhones that I need to dispose of correctly. Box top, this is a meal card, some magnets. These are coins from different countries I visited. I like it there because it just is a little cute reminder of places I've been to. I don't know if that's weird. Do you have something like that? It's just like a bunch of stuff in some random place. But I like to keep it. I don't want to get rid of that yet. Okay, here's a letter opener and scissors. And then that's the X-Acto knife, the one pen, a permanent marker, a dry erase marker, highlighter. I think these are erasers. So here's a little cup essential oil that I use for the essential oil diffuser that's in our family room to my right. Our nail cutter. I know that's gross, but hey, that's used all the time. And then the measuring tape. I'm always measuring, always thinking of projects to do, always thinking of redecorating, moving the furniture. So that's always there. Okay, so that's the junk drawer. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you're new to my channel, please hit the subscribe button. I'd love to have you on this journey with me to making home and entertaining simple. Please leave a comment below and let me know how you've organized your kitchen drawers. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye. You make me smile. You like good food. You're from that place. You're from my place.